places, wiping off dirty faces, just a couple of things.